such actors. Recent crime scene officers will comb every inch of this quiet lane to find out exactly what happened here last night. Emergency services report on a street that runs beside this lane just after 6 o'clock. Neighbours told me what they saw.
I've never seen so many police in my life. I went down and the little boy's grandma then was on the gate and she was really sobbing, you know, and tried to console her. But then she told me then something happened to Reese, she said.
Reese was a pupil at Tullacopper Primary School. In a statement, their head teacher said, "Everyone at the school is extremely shocked and saddened by this terrible news. Reese was a quiet but popular and likeable young man who will be sadly missed." Sentiments echoed by Peter O'Grady, who lives just a few doors down.
Lovely boy. Oh, lovely boy. Well-mannered boy. Always with his sister. Loved to go back and forward Tesco's shopping for his mother. And they were just a great family, a lovely family. It should never have happened to him.
Neighbours have told me that this area is popular with children playing, that it has been for as long as anybody here can remember. But nobody expected that it would turn into a scene like this.
It's not yet clear how or why Reese was shot, but a 12-year-old boy who knew him is helping detectives. They stress they are not treating this as suspicious.
I wonder where I've been, who I am, do I fit in, make believe in, it's hard alone, out here. You're my world, you are my night and day. You're my world, you're every breath I take. Though your eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me reach for the sun above. arms reach out to me for love. Raise your hand, rest it in mine. I feel the power.
Smoky days, the stairs.